Gary, today we're going to see how much the rat protects. Now, being able to scrape a nice pole, Porsche, or parking, there is going to be some dents I'm going to have to attend to. We'll see how many scratches go through to metal when you brush against the concrete pole, and how well the rat did at protecting the car from the paint. Alrighty, pull this wrap off. Nah.
Is that a net?
Nah, there's old ones there. Alrighty, so I just trimmed it through here. The wheel arch. There is definitely distortion in the panel, you can see it there. You can see what happens when we spray a bit of alcohol on it. And get all the residue from the wrap off. See there, the brush of the concrete pole is enough to dent the panel, but the wrap has actually protected the paint. So we've got one little stain, little chip here, and that's it. A bit of residue still there, but so yes, wrap does protect your paint.